You've done your research, decided to invest in solar, your system's installed, and now, out of nowhere, your solar installer goes out of business. Now what?
Well, Warren, this video will outline the steps you need to follow to protect your orphaned system.
I'm Warren.
And I'm Chad.
And if you're looking for an honest inside look at all things solar, then you've come to the right place. All right, Chad, so tell us, what should you do if you find out that your solar installer has gone out of business?
Great question, Warren. There's really three scenarios we see when the solar installer goes out of business. The first scenario is your system's functioning great.
Yep.
But you know that your solar installer is no longer there and you have concerns about what if an issue arises.
Yep.
And really, I would say as a homeowner, if you're very involved, or a system owner, if you're a very involved system owner who likes to monitor and watch your own system, you could feel free just to maybe be proactive and find a solar maintenance provider for when an issue arises, and you're good to go. There's no problem. However, if like many of us, you're very busy, you're really hoping somebody would be watching this for you and taking care of this, feel free to reach out to a company like Paradise. We have a Paradise Protect plan, a monitoring plan. Other O&M service providers offer plans where they'll monitor your system for you.
Yeah.
And that may give you a sense of assurance that somebody's watching your system. But generally, everything's working. You're fine until an issue arises. Another scenario is that you have an issue and you called your installer and you find out they're no longer in business.
Yeah.
And this happens more often than you like to admit. So in this scenario, you're going to have to find another provider. There's very few things you as a homeowner can safely do to repair that system on your own. It's better to leave it to the professionals. And you're going to have to locate a provider like Paradise Energy or another local to you who's willing to service your system. Here at Paradise Energy, we're glad to service anyone's system if we're able to do so. And the only other scenario that we run into, which is really unfortunate, is a customer whose system is mostly installed or completely installed, but the final paperwork, we call it permission to operate with the utility, has not been submitted. This is a really, really painful situation, and it's really challenging to step in and help. And I would think that what I try to say here is really make sure you vet that installer. Make sure they're legitimate, they've been around, you have a confidence they're going to be around, so you don't find yourself in this painful situation.
Yeah, and you're talking about vetting out the installer before you sign the contract and buy it. Make sure that, at a minimum, they're going to make sure to get the system installed and turned on and operational.
That's correct.
Yeah.
It's very painful if you don't make it across that finish line. It's very painful for another company to come in and help you. It's possible, and we do it when we can. Vet your installer before you sign.
And then what happens to your warranties if your installer goes out of business?
Great question. Two things. There's a manufacturer's warranty on the equipment itself.
Yep.
That stays in force. So another service provider can step in, has a relationship with those manufacturers most likely already. They can handle that warranty procedure, replacement procedure for you. Everything should be pretty much good to go as long as they use reputable quality equipment with great warranties. The other warranty would be the installer's warranty, workmanship warranties. Unfortunately, there's nothing another company's not going to backstop that for you. If your company's out of business, you've lost those warranties. Another reason just to do your best to vet that installer before you sign, make sure they're legitimate.
So on the equipment warranties, Chad, if there's still the possibility that there's going to be a cost for labor, the parts might be shipped at no cost or replaced or RMA'd for the customer, but there might be costs associated with the new installer coming in and actually doing the work to get them swapped out.
I would say that's almost 100% guaranteed that the labor costs would have been under your installer's workmanship warranty, and they're no longer there. So, but the good news is your inverter, your solar panels, some of your electronic equipment, hopefully is still backstopped by the manufacturer. You'll just be paying labor for that replacement.
And those are the expensive components.
Yep.
So
yep.
That makes sense. So if you find yourself in a situation, if one of our somebody else's customer finds themselves in a situation where their installer has gone out of business, how can Paradise Energy Solutions step in and help them?
Yeah, we're available. We have technicians available all across the Mid-Atlantic. On a time and material basis, you call our office. We set up an appointment with you. We'll come check out your system. Maybe you just have concerns. You're like, I'd really like somebody to look at this system. Is this okay? We do that. We can do the repairs. We also offer, again, I mentioned a Paradise Protect plan. If you want somebody monitoring your system and watching your system, we provide that for you as well.
Here at the Solar Energy Channel, we have hundreds of videos that do a deep dive into all things solar. So check out the playlist to get started.